My name is Alexis Quintero. I'm born and raised in Los Angeles. I am a model, creative, and I also have my own website where I sell vintage items. Growing up in LA, sneakers is just like normal. Now that I'm older, I love fashion and I love design, and I kind of collaborate the two. So it's like I love high-end fashion, but then I'll throw on like a sneaker. Fashion is kind of all over the place. People aren't really following trends, they're just kind of wearing what they like. It's hard to create for yourself sometimes because when you feel like you want to do it 100%, it's like, what if you fail? And what if the things that I love aren't good enough? But I think once I kind of try to set aside what people would think or if it wouldn't do well, I think that's kind of when I started to do more.